Former Secretary of State Clinton used a personal email account to exclusively conduct her official State Department business during her time at the State Department. This practice raises questions about access to the full archive of her correspondence. Additionally, there is the possibility that she violated federal law requiring official messages to be retained for the record. The existence of the account was discovered by the House Select Committee investigating the deadly 2012 attacks on the U.S. consulate in Benghazi and was first reported in the New York Times. Hillary did not even have a government email address during her tenure as America's top diplomat, which lasted from 2009 to 2013, and the New York Times reports that her aides took no action to preserve her emails on department servers, as required by the Federal Records Act. This tactic is likely intended to help public officials from disclosure laws such as FOIAs. New York Gov. Andrew Cuomo used his BlackBerry for messages to communicate with his inner circle so as not to create any permanent record of the exchanges. According to many news reports at the federal level, it was revealed that the former head of the Environmental Protection Agency used a secondary email account to communicate with staffers, raising questions about whether the account is subject to FOIA. Certainly, transparency is avoided by government officials at all levels. Maybe this is why the word secretary has the letter secret in its spelling.
At Highland Hill Farm, we raise over 200 different kinds of trees and shrubs, and we can ship as well as we can deliver and plant from many different places. We have locations in Fountainville, PA, Lenoir, North Carolina, and McMinnville, Tennessee. So call us at 215-651-8329 for all your tree and shrub needs. Thank you.